new RP set, new premium house, two new vehicles, and two semi-trailers. Two new plots added for lands unlocked. We haven't seen new lands in years. Ability to purchase avatar editor items on Roblox Marketplace. And last but not least, 8 new props. This update seems absolutely insane. If you guys are as excited as I am for this update, hit that like button. Let's get 2,558 likes on this video, or this will be my last Brookhaven update video ever. Yo, we have not got any new plots for the Land Unlocked Game Pass in probably 2 years. It's been Eagle View, the farm one, and the lake house for as long as I can remember. But now we have 2 new plots unlocked. Yo, I think this is the first time they ever added any new plots. I might be wrong, but we're about to check every single thing out in this video. It is about to be so lit. I am so excited for this, but I gotta do a little excited dance. Yo, if you guys are as excited as I am, comment down below. I'm hyped. Because I'm literally so hyped for this. I'm super excited. So the first thing I feel like we should check out is the props. You know, we're going to start small, guys. We're going to start small. So let's head over here and let's see what new props we have. So it says 8 new props. Okay, I think these are the new props. Guys, there's literally a broken pipe sticking out the ground, shooting out water. Yo, that is actually insane. And you can put it in the middle of the road, so it looks like a broken road. And then guess what, guys? If you put this right here and then press this button, it literally could, you could make a whole RP game. Because if you really look at it, guys, if you really look at it, it's like a road sign that's basically saying this road is broken. And then right behind it is literally a broken road with a pipe shooting out water. And then if you really want to get into the RP like mode, you could literally have firefighters come over here and like repair people and, you know, check it out and try fixing the hole in the road. And when they finally do fix the hole in the road, they could just click it, boom, it'll be gone. Click this, boom, it'll be gone. And then they can let all the cars pass. That is super sick. I'm loving this new prop so far, I'm not gonna lie. What would you guys rate that new prop on a scale of 1 through 10? Hopefully that's the new prop. If it isn't, that's kind of embarrassing. All right, the second new thing I'm gonna try out is, I think it's the semi trailers. So we're gonna head over here and we're gonna go to the semi truck, guys. And there should be 2 new trailers that you could attach to the back of this semi truck. So let's go ahead and click, I think this, no wait, how do I do this again, guys? I actually forgot. Oh, right here. So we're just gonna keep clicking this until we see something new. I think we already owned that one. Let's see. Okay, that one's been owned. This is like the one with like the, okay, yeah, the guns and cash back there. All right. I don't know about this one. This one might be, no. I don't think that one's new either. Let's head right here. Oh, here it is, guys. Okay, so this is gonna go with the new RP. I didn't mean to do that. This is gonna go with a new RP set, guys. So basically, the new RP set is an unbuilt house. And as you guys can see, on the back of this truck is basically all the supplies that you need for the unbuilt house. So you could basically drive this to the unbuilt house and pretend like you're gonna build the house, which is pretty sick. And I can't wait to check out that new house. All right, let's go right here and see what's next. Okay, some more supplies. So after the wood is there, you know, you put the bricks, you know, you put the clay, and I don't know what it's called, guys. Basically the walls. I think this is like the wall of the house. Okay, that is pretty sick, guys. And then like the pipes and stuff for plumbing. Is there any other one? Okay, nope, it just said 2. So there is the new 2 semi trailers. Those are pretty sick. It has everything to do with the new RP set, which we're about to check out very soon. So we're gonna head to the new vehicles now. I forgot how much you could place down. Like, you could literally place down so much vehicles on a private server. So whoa, are these the new vehicles right here? I think so. Yo, I think this one And let me put this one down as well. Boom, there you go. These are the two new vehicles. So this update has a lot to do with the new RP set, guys, and like this new update. Yo, this is pretty dope. I'm not gonna lie, this is pretty dope. Can you actually like move the thing around? That would be extremely crazy if you could, but I don't think you can, guys. Unless you can, and I just don't know how to do it. If you guys know how to move this crane or whatever it's called up and down, comment down below right now. But look, smoke comes out the back just like a real one. All that pollution, guys. Look at all that pollution just smogging up our atmosphere. Oh my gosh, come on now. They could have made these like EVs or something. Yo, you could shovel up dirt. That is dope. What? Yo, so when we build this new house, when we're pretending to build this new house, we're gonna shovel up a whole bunch of this new dirt. And you know what? We're gonna check out that new house right after we check out this little tractor right here. Let's see what this tractor does. So this tractor lifts up dirt and then you could drive it around and then you could place down the dirt, I think by clicking it again. Yes, there you go. So you could literally role play being a construction worker. By the way, does anyone watching this video want to be a construction worker when they're older? Because I know a lot of people love these big tractors and stuff. So I'm kind of curious, would you want to become a construction worker when you grow up? All right. Oh, you could also sit like on the hood. Yo, it looks like we're like about to shoot a music video or something. Literally, can you sit anywhere else? Let me see. I'm going to go around. Nope. And what about on this one? Okay, this one you can sit on the back. I think two people might be able to sit on the back. Yeah. And imagine you could actually sit on here. That would have been crazy. All right, I think that's it for these two vehicles right here. So these are the two new vehicles. I was kind of expecting some sort of car or something, but it all makes sense. It's all gathering into the idea of this update. There's two new plots, a new RP set that has to do with construction. So that's pretty dope. I like this. I like this. Yo, what would you guys like them to add in the future updates? Comment down below. Maybe, you know, the owner of Brookhaven will watch this video and actually get some of your ideas. So comment down below some ideas you guys want to see Brookhaven add in Brookhaven. I'm going to hide all my cars down here because I'm not going to lie, I don't know how to unspawn them. So I kind of want to hide them somewhere far away, or we could just go to the other side of the map. Actually, no, we're not gonna go to the other side of the map. We're gonna go right here and we are gonna spawn the RP set. So let's go right now and spawn the RP set. Let's do it. Let's do it, guys. Let's do it. Here it is. As you guys can see, it's literally construction. This is gonna be so sick. Yo, look at this. And the craziest part about this update, I'm gonna show you guys. It's kind of sad, I'm not gonna lie. It's kind of sad. So, this one is basically free, guys, the RP set. And if you guys noticed, this RP set is literally the exact model house of the new premium house that costs Robux. So basically, the people that can't afford the house could at least, you know, kind of build the frame of the house with no furniture or no room. So, I mean, I guess... That's kind of funny to me. I'm not gonna lie. Imagine you could change it to like any house in the game. That would actually be crazy. Yo, wait, you could actually build. Yo, what? No way. I could actually put the finished product down. Open house. Guys, this is literally the finished product of the premium house. So wait, is this technically a premium house for sale? Okay, never mind. Because it's not completely finished, guys. So you guys kind of get the premium house for free, but there's no furniture. Unless, I'm not going to lie though, I think I got a life hack. If you go to props and you decorate this in a certain way, you might actually be able to make it look like someone's living here. Like, say if you get this, you put this in the corner right there, and then you could also change it into like girl or guy. And then you could also go to props again. And what can we add? Like some arcade machines in here. Okay, I want some arcade machines over here in this corner. So I'm gonna put one right there, one right there. in one right there. And then you could change the arcade machines different colors like that. So basically, you could basically build your own house. So anyone that doesn't have enough for the actual premium set, you could build your own little house, which is pretty sick. And then you can head upstairs into like a room. Say if we go into one of these rooms, like, huh, which one could be a room? This one kind of looks like it could be a room or a bathroom. I'm not very sure. Huh, this one could for sure be a room. So you could head right here. You could go put your little thing right there. You know, your little a vanity. There you go. You could put a vanity. And then you could also, huh, what could you put in here? You could put like a safe, you know. There you go. I'm going to put the safe in the corner right there. There you go. Then you could go over here and add a bed like that. So basically, you could build your own house in this premium house. And then you get a premium house for free, which is pretty sick. Guys, let me know what you guys think about that idea. And you could add a whole bunch of props since the new updates and stuff. I think you could add like 90 props in a private server. Or if you're not in a private server, I'm pretty sure you could add a lot as well. So there you go. There is the new RP set, but we're not even close to done looking at it. So now we can head over here and we can start from nothing, guys. Basically, this is the start of building a house. Just a dirt platform. And then you could literally go over here and like RP, like role play, building a house. You could be like, oh, okay, I'm over here. I'm building this house, you know. All right, and then you could put like a screen like 3 days later or something. Pause. Did you guys see that? I didn't even notice this while I was recording, but now that I'm editing, I realized when I just dug in the dirt, it actually dug out some dirt. That is crazy. I wonder how much dirt you could dig out of there and what else you could do that I missed in this update. I don't know. Should I make another video on digging up dirt and stuff and seeing what other secrets there is? I'm not sure, but keep watching, guys. Shout out to you guys. If you guys are still watching this, comment down below, I'm still watching, and I'll heart your comment. And then after those 3 days later, you head over here, and, you know, you cut the video off, and then you could put it to this. And then it's like you actually got a crane in here that you could probably work, if I'm being honest. Like, we're going to get to the top of that crane real quick. So now we're building like the foundation of the house, which is super sick. Yo, this update is actually fire, guys. This update is fire. So we can head to the top right here. Boom. And then we could jump up here. We could like look at the crane, you know, get a bird's eye view of the whole entire map, which is sick. And then we could actually control it. Whoa. That is fire. Guys, we could actually act like we're building this thing. All right. And then we could put like 3 days later again, or like a week later. And then a week later is this. So you're actually building the foundation of the house. And you still got the crane up there. And you got a new thing on the crane, which is literally, what is that? It's like a wall. It's like a wall frame, guys. Like, we're building the wall. And then there's a kitchen island. Yo, and we could control this probably as well. So you can head back up here and, you know, just pretend like, oh gosh, let me go back up, guys. You can go back up here and, you know, just pretend like you're controlling this thing. There you go. Now we're placing down some walls as well, and you could lower it. You could actually lower the wall. Look at that. I didn't even know you could lower it. Basically, if you hold the arrow up or down, you could lower it, and then side to side is moving it around. Guys, look, I'm literally lowering a wall into place right now. And then we can lift it all the way up as well. This is so sick, guys. And then you can put like 3 days later or 1 week later. And then now it is, the whole frame is complete, guys. The whole frame is complete, as you guys could see. And then you can put 3 days later again. Let me see if I'm not missing out on anything. I don't think we're missing out on anything. We can go on the roof and stuff with those ladders. 3 days later again. Now the house is almost finished being built, guys. Look at this. We're literally on like the last touches of the house. We're painting the house. You know, we're building the interior, putting the islands down. We're basically almost done with the house. So, and then the next one is the finished product, guys, which you guys already seen. But actually, you haven't seen the full finished product. You just seen the open house. So now we're going to look at the finished product of the open house, which is the premium RP set. So let's click the premium RP set real quick. There you go. And let's check this out. I kind of want to go to a different plot. So we're going to go to 23. I feel like 23 has the best lighting, guys. So we're going to head over here. Let me delete my house. We're going to head over here and put down the premium plot. And you know what I'm super excited about after this is to see the plots. Oh, I said premium plot, premium house. I'm excited to see the premium plots after this. That is what I'm excited to see. I wonder where they're at on the Brookhaven map. Yo, look at this. So now it's completely finished. We got the bushes, we got the trees, we got the little area over here, and then all the furniture inside. So let's head inside right now. I kind of want to see if there's any like secrets in here. You know me, I always got to check for secrets, but check this out. This is fire. What is this? Okay, that's the outdoor lights. Boom. Guys, this is so fire. So we got our own little gaming setup, or not gaming setup. This is more of like an office chair. We got like an office setup. Okay, I like how there's like a lot of bronze details on the walls, or not the walls, the appliances, guys. As you can see, the sink appliances, like the little toilet paper appliance. There's a lot of, whoa, I thought this was a TV in the bathroom. Yeah, that would have been crazy. Oh, you guys already know what I got to do, though. I got to do this on every video. So every time I tour a house, I got to mark my territory. There you go, guys. All right, now we can leave. See, look, bronze right here on the computer, on the mouse. So this house is like a super color coordinated house. So this is like the whole downstairs right here. This is a pretty dope premium house. I mean, not the biggest and not the best premium house we've seen. As you guys know, some premium houses in this game are literally like mega mansions. This one is just, you know, a two-story house. I don't even think this is considered a mansion. So yeah, let's head over here. Wait, there's like some things in the wall. I'm not sure, guys. I feel like there's gonna be secrets, but I don't know if I should like go looking for secrets everywhere in this video, because then, you know, I don't know, it might take up too much time, guys. We might have to make a separate video looking for some secrets. So here's the backyard. We got a little pool back here, okay, and then just a little passway back there. That's it for the backyard. Not too crazy of a backyard as well. Let's head upstairs now and see what's up here. It's cool seeing like the finished build of the house, guys. Like the house wasn't completely built, but now it is. So let's head over here. And okay, so this was a room, guys. I said this might be a bathroom, but it is a room. It's the kids' room with the bunk beds. Okay. Let's go. Is there any secrets over here, though? I kind of want to look for some, but at the same time, I don't. I don't know, guys. Let's also head over here. So this is like a guest room. Okay, so we got the guest room over here with the lights. And then a bathroom over here. There's like always secrets in the bathroom, I feel like. Okay, maybe not this time. All right, let's head over here. So we got one bathroom and two bedrooms over here. Now, I think on this side is going to be the master bedroom. Look at this painting. What is this? It just matches, I guess, like the appliances, that bronze look. Okay. And then we got a nice view of the little Brookhaven area. Okay. Now, let's head over here into the mega bedroom. I'm going to call it the mega bedroom. Not even the master bedroom no more. It is the mega bedroom. There you go. That's the new name for it. So this is the mega bedroom right here. As you guys can see, it still has that bronze finish. I wonder if we could like change the color. Let me see. Okay, no. So the house color, what changes when I do the house color? The floors? Ew. Ew. Okay, I'm gonna head back. Let me like this. There you go. No, that still looks bad. Okay, there you go. That looks a little better. We're just gonna make it like a wood theme. There you go. So let's head into here now. That wood theme actually looks pretty fire. I actually like that. That's pretty dope. I never seen like the floors get changed when you change the color of your house. So here's the master bathroom right here, or the mega bathroom. Okay, it's pretty nice. This dope mirror design right here. And then over here, we got our little bathroom, which I feel like there's a secret in here. And then over here, we got... Wait, I just noticed something. Where is our safe, guys? Where is our safe? It's not here. That's kind of suspicious, guys. That means the safe is a hidden safe. There is a hidden safe somewhere here. So that means there is a hidden secret somewhere here. I forgot how to, like, fly, guys. How do I fly again? There you go. I just found out how to fly. So let's go try to find out where my thing is. Where is my safe, guys? We gotta find this out. It's somewhere hidden. Is it somewhere hidden in the roof? Let's go to the roof. It might be up here. No, it's not up here. Interesting, guys. This might be the hardest safe to find so far. Okay, it's not over here. Not over here. Not in this wall. Where is our safe at? Is it in here? It's right here, guys. But how do we get in there? All right, I know where the safe is, guys. It's literally in here, right? How the heck? There you go. So you jump up here and fall in. So there is a new secret, and it's how to get to the safe, guys. So this safe is actually pretty hidden from any intruders. I don't think any intruders are going to be able to find this unless they watch your boy's video. All right, y'all. We just checked out the entire new premium house. It's a pretty dope house, guys. I'm not going to lie. What would you guys rate this house on a scale of 1 through 10? I'm going to have to give it a 7 because I feel like there is way better premium houses in Brookhaven. Way bigger, way crazier. So I'm going to give this a 7. It's still a solid house, but it's not passing an 8, 9, and 10 area. But anyways, what might pass the 8, 9, and 10 area is the new plots. And I'm super excited to see these new plots. This might be the most exciting thing so far. So let's get it, guys. Let's get it. I'm going to unspawn my house real quick. We're going to go right here and we're going to check out these lakeside Hidden Valley. Yo, there's a lakeside house. And where the heck is Hidden Valley? Wait up, wait up. We're going to go to Hidden Valley too. Where the heck is this at? Yo, I know where this is. Yo, let's put this to 45. Guys, Hidden Valley might be the new best plot. It's literally your own secret hidden alleyway, literally. Look, you go over here, guys. Everyone knows where this is. It's the Brookhaven farm. You just head down this street. The street used to just end right here, but instead they hollowed out the mountain, so now you can go inside of the mountain with this arc and spawn a mansion. Yo, does that mean they took away the mountain though? Let me see, what did they do with the mountain, guys? Yo, they hollowed out the mountain, literally. That is dope. They added a whole new part of Brookhaven. So instead of being able to just... There was like a mountain all right here. But instead, it's hollowed out. So you can't go on top of the mountain, but you can go in the mountain now. And then I feel like this... If you're living here, you gotta spawn the tallest mansion in the game, which is this one. I feel like this mansion belongs in here, guys. Check this out. Yo, this mansion literally belongs in here. Look at that. That is fire. And if you want to go even like, this isn't the widest mansion ever, but it's the tallest mansion. If you want to do like the widest mansion, you could even do that as well. So we're going to unspawn this, and we're going to spawn like one of the widest mansions, guys, which I feel like is, where is it at? Let me see. It is right here. This is like probably the widest mansion. Look at that. Let's see it load up real quick. Yo, this one might even go better. Which one do you think goes better? I think this one does. 100% this mansion goes better because it blends in with the rocks. It's gray. And then also, like, the brown right here matches the brown on the house. This is the house for it. Imagine pulling up, like, in a Lambo or something to this mansion in the valley, a hidden valley, guys. You could just pull up over here, hop out your car, and then go into the valley mansion. This is sick. And then look at the view. Yo. This is a 10 out of 10 new plot, guys. I love this plot. It's like private too. I mean, people could spy on you from up there and up there, which would be creepy. But other than that, this is fire, guys. It's very hidden. It's very secluded. I like this. I like this. Do you guys like this one? If you guys do, rate it on a scale of 1 through 10, the plot. I give it a 10. But anyways, let's head to the next plot area, which is the lakeside. Let's go. We got our own little entrance right here with this big old tree. Yo, I think they actually have a tree like this in real life, guys. Look at this. This tree is huge. So basically, they carved out the middle of the trunk so you could drive through and go to your lake house. So now there's a house on the lake, and then there's a lake house. Which one would you guys rather have? I think I would still rather have the house on the lake than a lake house. We're gonna head, which one should we put right here? What seems like a lake house? Maybe something very, like, maybe this one. I mean, this might be the perfect lake house. It literally blends in. It's literally a tree house next to trees by a lake. This might be the house for the lakeside house. I'm not gonna lie. A tree house? That is pretty fire. Yo, I would give this plot, let me see. I would give this plot a 7.5. Just due to the fact that there's literally already a plot on the lake. Which I feel like is cooler than a lakeside house, right? So I feel like the lake house is like a 9 out of 10. And then this one's a 7.5 out of 10. Yeah, guys. Look at this, though. It's pretty fire. What? I kind of like this treehouse. So whenever I live in this area, I'm definitely going to put a treehouse down just because it blends in so good, guys. All right. I think that might be it for the new update. Let me check my phone real quick because I did take a picture of everything in the new update. I mean, I might be missing like one thing. Hopefully not. Okay, new RP set. Check. New premium house. Check. Two new vehicles. Check. Two semi-trailers. Check. Two new plots added for land unlock. Check. Ability to purchase avatar editor items on Roblox Marketplace. Not check. And 8 new props. Check. I don't know what they mean by that. So you could purchase like this or something? I'm so confused. Oh yeah, you could buy it right here. So basically, like, whatever item is here in Brookhaven, say if I want to buy this on my actual Roblox account, then I could just go right here, I could buy the bape and then press buy, and then you could buy it, which is pretty sick. So if you ever like saw some items in here that you always wear in Brookhaven but you didn't know where they were and you couldn't actually find them in the Roblox catalog, you could actually buy them now. Like, I could buy this right here. Oh my gosh, why am I wearing this? Okay, you know what? I'm ending this video right here. Rate this update on a scale of 1 through 10. I'm gonna give the update as a whole a 10 out of 10 since they finally added new props or plots and cool new items as well. So let me know what you guys think. And as always, I love you guys. I'll see you guys next time with a video or live stream. I'm gonna go live later today. I'm gonna be live streaming later today. So make sure to check that out. I love you guys all. Peace.
Yo, if you guys thought this video was awesome, make sure to click this one right here.